How do you feel so far?
Emang cecekitan, teman-teman. But this one is make noise.
Iya.
Ayah sepatu cecekitan. Hey, teman-teman, apa kabar semuanya? Ini aku lagi, oh my god. Ini aku lagi di bus sama Andre. Hello Andre. Kita mau kemana nih ceritanya? Mau ke town center. Kita mau ke town center, nggak jauh dari rumah. Pengen lihat-lihat aja. Sebenarnya ini udah sore, mungkin. Oh god. Kedengeran nggak, teman-teman? Jadi kita ini ceritanya mau ke town center, nggak jauh dari rumah, tapi udah sore banget. Mudah-mudahan masih keburu. Si Andre itu nggak punya sepatu untuk sekolah. Jadi kita lihat ya, mungkin dapat, mungkin enggak, I don't know. Pokoknya mau lihat-lihat, mudah-mudahan masih keburu waktunya. Dan juga si Andre yang pentingnya katanya pengen beli bola basket. Is that what you wanna get?
Yeah.
Basketball. Oke, jadi see you di sana aja. Aku mau liatin jalannya karena kalian suka. Teh, liatin dong suasana di sana. Jadi aku mau liatin nih sedikit ya, jalan-jalan di sini, di sekitar sini, oke? Okay? I wanna wake up in the morning with someone new. I wanna do the things they say we shouldn't do. I wanna wake up in the morning with someone new. Town Center, penuh banget orang. Ini kayak rush hour gitu. Dan kita langsung aja ke toko yang nyari bola dulu ya buat si Andre. Namanya Sport Direct. Let's go. Sport Direct. Nih, teman-teman. Si Andre nggak suka football katanya. Dia nyari basketball. Teman-teman dari bola, bola-bola, pompa, dan dari payu, Mary Poppins, nih bangsa Adidas, Nike, kayak gitu-gitu banyak deh di sini pokoknya. Tas-tas cute banget, Andre. So cute. Yeah, that's all you need. Okay, let's go up. Ayo ke atas kita. Nih, teman-teman, actually di sini ya bangsa sepatu-sepatu. Eh, oh, langsung dapat. Is that the one you want?
Oh, a little bit more.
Yeah. Di sini sepatu nih. Sepatu-sepatu olahraga kayak gitu. Ini juga keren ya. Warnanya bagus tapi lumayan ini mahal, 145. Nih. Ada warna ini 110 kalau yang ini udah diskon tuh. Promo, teman-teman, promo sepatu. Tapi aku nggak butuh sih sepatu. Lihat, teman-teman, sepatu bola. Tuh. Banyak banget. Warnanya gonjreng bagus ya. Nih, buat kalian mungkin ada yang mau tahu harganya, penasaran. Yang kayak gini, 95 pound dari 120. Jadi, promo. That's good?
Ah.
Oke, okay. You find what you looking for then? Let's go. Si Andre udah dapat. Oke, okay, teman-teman, bola udah dibeli nih. Andre, are you happy with the ball? Oke, okay, sekarang kita di M&S alias Marks and Spencer. Aku mau lihat-lihat kali aja ada sepatu buat sekolahnya Andre ya. Karena sepatunya si Andre udah, pokoknya udah jelek banget. We can go up from here, I think. This is men's section. I think you are not in the baby anymore, or children, but you are in the men's section. si Andre ini sepatunya kakinya udah size ini ya, orang tua. Where is shoes, Andre? Can you see any of that in the back? Would you like to try any, please? Which one you like? Give me that ball to mama. Nah, ini dia sepatu-sepatu untuk sekolah. Kayak bapak-bapak. Nih, kayak gini. Tapi kadang suka susah dapetnya si Andre, karena kakinya si Andre itu panjang, tapi kurus. Gitu. Kalau si Maxi udah rada oke sekarang. Bisa dapat sepatu. Aku juga nyari buat Maxi kali. Sekalian. Look at this sweat jacket. Ini kalau ada si Maxi suka kali ini. Go and have a look. Which you like sweat jacket, Andre? 20. You just choose a few and then you can try few, you know? Well, which one you like the style first and then the size. Oh, okay. You like this style?
No laces.
Okay, no laces these, is come off.
Anyone who wears these at least like once a month, I just see their shoe just fall off.
Kata si Andre kalau enggak ada talinya pasti
the goofy guy, he's like taking a shot in football, misses it and the shoe
fly. Ini katanya kalau enggak ada talinya, jadi kalau main apa harus ada ini, jadi apa suka copot gitu. Oke, okay, yang pakai itu ya, yang pakai tali.
Nah,
how about this?
Yeah.
So what size is that? Check.
These are 8.
What is your size? Yeah, that's 7. Try this. Okay. Tuh ini. Sampai mancung begini sepatu. It looks big. Kayak gede banget gitu, tapi pas dicoba cukup. Coba mama. Satu lagi nih. Oh yeah, this is fit you.
Yeah.
Perfectly. Jadi dia itu size 7 itu, size 40 setengah, teman-teman, gelo. Gede banget kaki. Tuh, teman-teman. Coba berdiri, walk around. How comfortable is? Is it a little loose around the ankle? Very slightly. Maybe with the thicker socks will be fine. Oke, kita coba satu lagi. Yang ini kayaknya ini lebih bagus, lebih padding. Around the ankle. How do you feel so far?
What the hell?
Why is he making noise? It's like the dancer thing.
Yeah.
Tak, 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 tak.
I think maybe I just have to walk like once in the pavement and then it will like break.
Yeah, 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 it will be. Because now it's brand new. Everybody will know. Oh, Andre is coming, you know, from far.
Yeah.
You make all this noise.
Let's dance now.
No, there is, what dance is that? The one like, tak, 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 tak.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, there is this style, but it's so heavy. Ini berat banget sepatu. But this is,
this is my baby.
How much is that, Andre?
59
pounds. 60 pounds sepatu gini aja.
And this one's 29.
Is that 20?
Actually, wait, no. This is the same as, hold on. No, it's not.
Yang ini 60 pound ternyata. Yang satunya ini setengah harga, 30
There's
pound.
There's no difference between them anyway. Like, why? How is it 50 pounds, 40 pounds?
I don't know what's the difference. So much. It's half price.
And this one's just like squared off maybe, and that's like point a little bit.
I hope this is a good quality. Better quality.
Or we could find one that's similar to the orange one.
Yeah, go have a look then, see. And there is some, look, Airflex, this one.
Airflex.
Airflex technology.
Wow, technology.
Ada Airflex teknologinya, jadi agak mahal. Sampai dua kali lipatnya nih. Emang cecekitan, teman-teman. But this one is like noise.
Yeah.
Ayah sepatu cecekitan.
Gue like, shing.
Yeah. Okay lah, kan baik, beli itu aja. 60 pound.
Mom's,
unless you want
mom's
this
bank to account right now.
Yes.
Wah,
not right now, I'm always.
Oh.
Darling, unless you want this too.
What do you mean?
Two of this, because you can buy two of this for one of this. This is 60 pound, this one 30 pound.
What?
Buy two shoes.
Two pairs?
Yeah, two pairs. No, no, two shoes. Two pairs.
Oh, but these are...
Darling, I was joking. Did you get my joke?
No, I don't get your joke.
You forgot how to laugh.
No, your joke doesn't make any sense, Mom. Real leather, Mom.
Wait, which one? This one?
Yeah,
are you sure?
Real, yes, that's what it says.
Okay, that's why.
So it's like proper
itu kulit,
cow.
Teman-teman.
The cow skin. Do you smell the meat?
It's not cow, it's human skin.
Oh, I smell the human then. I smell the meat, basically.
Okay, anyway.
FX.
Okay,
lah, hayu.
You get that. Put that back, sus. Come on, darling. Udah, teman-teman, dapat nih sepatu. Kita beli kalau ada buat Maxi. Dulu Maxi beli semacam kayak gini. Ini berapa? Gak ada harganya. Ada yang itemnya nih, beludru kayak gitu. Tapi kayaknya butuh yang kulit. Yang kulit dia udah rusak. Ini size 10 nih. Tapi dia 10 and half, 10 setengah. Ini sama harganya. Oh, ini persis yang kayak Andre. Sama persis. Sekarang anak-anak udah gede, gak mau lagi samaan. Kalau dulu apa-apa itu kembaran, ya kan? Sekarang mah gak mau. Adanya size 11. Size 11 itu 46. Jadi si Maxi mungkin 45 ya, 45 setengah. Okay.
So it's 120 pound.
60 pound satu, cenah kata si Andre. Enggak, 60 pound dua. Let's go. Barai, Andre. Say barai yuk.
Barai yuk.
Barai yuk, teman-teman.
Let's go, friends.
No, bayar is pay. Let's pay. Kartunya. Do you know the PIN number? Okay, good. You can pay yourself. I didn't know that.
Please put the card into the card reader and follow the instructions.
Andre beli sepatu, so you can put this as well in.
My baby. I'm joking, put it in.
Si Andre mah suka banget ini sama yang namanya bola. Ayo ke sana.
There you go.
Thank you. Ah, mau lihat-lihat daleman. Oke, okay, disensor dulu. Si Andre kaget ngelihat itu apa? Bra. Melihat bra katanya, "Oh my god, ini bermacam-macam, ada berapa ratus pilihan. Yang merah aja ada berapa merah gitu." Welcome to the woman's world. Dia bilang, "Oh, untung aku laki-laki ya. Apa kamu enggak pusing milih BH?" katanya. Anyway, Andre mau makan apa? Enggak. Do you want to buy anything to eat or drink?
Not really. Bye. That never happened. Here, Mom, catch.
Come on. Bounce.
Bounce?
Yeah.
Here, hard.
Sorry, that was bad.
It's okay. Oh.
Put it in that hole.
What?
Oke lah, teman-teman. Jadi itulah dia, jalan-jalannya cuma sebentar aja. Jadi kita langsung pulang. Si Andre itu orangnya enggak apa ya? Entah lo bakal hayang kalau bahasa Sunda. Jadi enggak banyak keinginan. Yang penting-penting aja.
Hi guys. Imagine someone guys. Just like with a car just vroom, from the window.
Maunya bola. Yang penting-penting aja. Sepatu kalau udah punya satu ya udah, sekarang udah rusak beli gitu. Aku bilang mau apa? Enggak mau apa-apa gitu. Jarang banyak keinginan. Dia selalu kayak apa ya, nggak enakan atau nggak mau minta-minta, nggak mau ngerepotin gitu. Ya Maxi juga sebenarnya sama, tapi Maxi mah banyak keinginan, tapi ya dia makanya mungkin ada keinginan untuk cari uang karena dia banyak keinginan. Oke, okay, Andre, we have to go to the bus stop. Sekarang kita udah di station, kayak bus dan train station, mau pulang ke rumah. Hashtag tidak punya mobil ya. Oke, okay, kita naik bus. Thank you. Ke atas yuk.
How many stops?
Quite a lot. Oke, okay, sekarang kita udah di bus, teman-teman.
Ini busnya baru, enak banget, ngegeleser, beda. Aku mau kasih sedikit info tentang perbasan di sini di Inggris ya, di Inggris. Jadi kalau masuk keluar bus, ini transport yang di London ini ya. Karena yang di luar kota sih beda, ini yang di London dan sekitarnya. Itu bisa pakai kartu kredit, credit card, debit card, itu bisa di tap aja. Jadi sama mau bayar, you know, di toko, di restoran, dan juga di bus, semuanya tap aja. Jadi sangat-sangat praktis. Jadi nggak usah beli tiket dulu gitu. Terus apa lagi ya? Kalau bus itu 24 jam, kalau kereta biasanya sampai tengah malam. Biasanya ya di London, atau mungkin terakhir itu mungkin jam 1. Nanti aku cantumin kalau ada ya infonya di screen. Alright teman-teman, jadi itulah dia video kita hari ini. Terima kasih banyak udah ikut sama kita, nemenin kita jalan-jalan, beli Andre bola dan dapat sepatu. Alhamdulillah. Gitu aja dulu buat video kita kali ini. Terima kasih banyak udah nonton. I see you in the next vlog. Dadah. Dadah teman-teman.